everyone. Dr. Natty here from Myokinetix Physical Therapy and Performance. Today we're gonna talk about some essential exercises that you need to do right after your ACL reconstruction surgery. So the first one, what we're gonna do is the quad set. So at home, the first thing you wanna do is get this quad activation back right after your surgery. So the best thing you can do is you're gonna roll up your towel, gently place it right behind your knee. And what I want you to do is really figure out how to push the back of your knee into the towel. When you're doing so, you should feel your quads activating, right? In the beginning, this is gonna be really hard for some of you to do because of the nerve block and everything else. So what I encourage you to do is that as you're doing this, try to do it on the opposite leg, and whatever you feel on the opposite leg, try to mimic that on the surgical side. So when we do this, we really wanna make a nice full contraction. I want you to hold it for 10 seconds, and you're gonna do that 10 times, and you can do that throughout the day, because the stronger we get that quad activation back, the faster your recovery is gonna be.